What's up guys, this is Sohan and you are watching Technical Spark. In this video, I am going to show you what is God mode and how exactly this God mode helps us in our day-to-day operation. Friends, God mode is very effective. With the help of this trick, you can access all your system settings in one single page. Normally, you guys are using control panel or Windows setting to access the system settings. So instead of going to the different place, you can access all your system settings in one single page. So let me show you how to create God mode shortcut. So without further ado, let's get started. But before that, one small intro video. Back again. Guys, so let me first delete this shortcut. Shortcut has been deleted. Now to create God mode shortcut, we'll have to right click on the desktop, click on new and choose folder. In this folder, instead of new folder name, we'll have to paste one command, that is God mode, and there is one key. So don't worry guys, I'll give you this key in my video description. You can just simply copy from that and paste it. And once you paste the key, just click on enter. As you can see, the God mode is created. This file normally don't have any name and this icon will be look like control panel. Now just simply double click on this. And your God mode is created. Here you can access administrative tools, autoplay, backup and recovery, color management, credential management, date and time, drivers and printers, ease of access center. There's a lots of options available here. You can go through all options one by one. Friends, that's it in this video. I hope you really enjoyed this video. If you found this video useful, then please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And click on the bell icon so that you will never miss my future video notification. Thanks for watching. This is Sohan signing out.